Sweden. The country is seen around the world as a model of egalitarianism and shared prosperity. But a week of rioting in the suburbs of the capital, Stockholm, has shattered Sweden's image as a country at peace with itself. The trouble started in Husby, to the north of downtown Stockholm, where relations between local youth and the police have long been tense. Earlier this month, police shot dead a 69-year-old immigrant only armed with a knife in his own flat. A protest last Sunday escalated into clashes with police. Since then, cars and buildings have been torched every night, and police and firemen sometimes pelted with stones. The riots spread from Husby to more than a dozen other Stockholm suburbs. These are largely immigrant neighborhoods. 71% of inhabitants in the borough that Husby belongs to are of foreign origin. But when I visited Husby this week, most people blamed economic conditions, not ethnic conflict. More than 40% of the working age population are not in education or gainful employment. That's against less than 20% nationally, and even less in Stockholm as a whole. Husby's residents also criticized recent school reforms for worsening educational opportunities in the poorest areas. But many blame the rioters as well and support the police. The majority are proud of Husby and its ethnic diversity. They are now claiming their neighborhood back. As Husby's oldest resident told the FT, "You're not allowed to give up." Martin Sandbu, Financial Times.